Hothead, and he just literally just blow his stack and just lash out, and just hitting you real hard. I was 5 years old at Christmas Eve. This whole thing happened where he blew his stack at me and just like busted my collarbone.
They were five.
Yeah. Charles had a penchant for getting in trouble. It was very diabolical as a kid, and my father would like beat him unmercifully for these things that he was always doing. These crimes he was always committing, and it just made him worse, I think.
A subconscious desire to be punished. I don't know. I think it had something to do with the old man. I think it had something to do with my being brought up by a sadistic bully. Now, there's some connection there between the two, although I'm not really sure what it is.
What's your mom like?
She was an amphetamine addict. Amphetamines would make her act crazy and do and say all these really crazy things.
Saw it.
I don't think he would have approved of your work. He would have disapproved of it on so-called moral grounds.